Time to go to bed. Time to go to bed. Boys. It's time to go to bed. Josh. Dane. What are you doing? Flatable. Dudes, no, no, no. Tanner, what is that?
It's okay, honey. It was just a dream.
No, it's not a dream. It's a nightmare! Noah! It's too early. It's too early.
Let the dancing begin.
Woo! Yay! Here's to not peeing your pants. Dried larva?
Like a real worm?
Yeah. It's like a real worm, but it's a mealworm.
Cheers.
Yeah. Warm it up.
They're delicious.
That's
sure. The mealworm.
That's disturbing.
No. Okay.
That, if you check,
he's got little.
If you check the back, there's more protein in the crickets.
Don't push. I recognize my need to get well? Am I even aware of my own brokenness and my need to get well? Because we can't rise until we start with our need. Until we start with that question, do I want to get well?
When it comes to our grave clothes, what are some of the things that have held us back from Jesus? And together as a group of people supporting each other, how can we continue to overcome those things?